Hello again. In this tutorial, I will show you how to add books and items in your library management software. To do that, first, you need to click on Books and Items menu, add book and item, then select Normal Entry, or press CTRL A, shortcut key. Under Book and Item category, select your category. I will select Books, then select Subcategory. Provide an accession number here. The accession number is unique ID of each copy of books or items you add, which will help you for future reference. So, give an accession number of your choice. Now type ISBN ISSN number, title, author, classification number if any, subject, rack number or location ID, enter the number of pages, and price per item. You can upload the image of the item from here. Now click on the Save button. Now you can see the details here. If you want to delete or update any item, you can do it by right-clicking on the item. I want to edit the page number here. Now click on the Update button. If you want to delete, just right-click and delete OK. This is the very basic feature. We will discuss the other features like Add Category, Accession Setting, Digital Reference, Remove the Reference and most importantly, how to import data directly from Excel, in the next tutorial. That's all for this tutorial. If you have any query or suggestion, then comment below. Thank you.